Guys, welcome to another video. It's Stacy B here, and yes, guys, I am currently watching basketball. Sorry. Okay, guys, this is a video of me showing my new things. And guys, whoever gave my video a huge thumbs up on I'm going to the theater video, thank you, thank you. And I am currently, never mind, I'm not gonna do a giveaway. I'm just gonna be showing you guys the new things I got. So, I got this. It's Mentos gum. And I got Talkies. I got this little packet of gum, and I got cough drops. Like, guys, my coughs are getting pretty bad. They're just getting worse. Okay, and I got this pretty pink glittery glue for the slime I'm going to be making. Yes, guys, someday I will be making a video of me making slime at 3 a.m., guys. I said 3. And I'm at 3 a.m. I will be making a video of me making slime, probably. I don't know. Maybe. And this is going to be going on my backpack. It's so cute. And I got this. It's a board. And that's all I got, guys. That's all I got today. And I'm pretty grateful. And my stomach is hurting already. I don't know where my yellow is. Let me get my yellow mellow, guys. Okay, guys, so I got my yellow mellow. Okay, guys, I'll be back. I have to take off my shoes. Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm just putting my new stuff in my box. I'm gonna try one. To be honest, guys, I don't know how to open this. Just a freshman, he's made an impact, but he walked in.
Some Devils may have lack of bench depth, but they don't have a back of heart. They're gonna get beat each and every day. That time.
Yeah, guys, I don't know how to open this, so I'll be back. I'm just gonna pause this video until I get it open. Okay, guys, so I currently got it open. I just had to pull this thing off around that part. So, ooh, it's minty. This is minty, guys. Just so good, but so minty. Guys, that's weird. Okay. Guys, don't know too. My dramatic comes. Okay, guys, I'll be seeing you guys in this video. Hey, guys, I just want to give you guys a heads up. I am doing a giveaway for these. They're actually really cool. They go on. Let me show you what they go on.
Alright, Gretch, are you hungry? Where you at?
I got one. Yes. I'm making a
Hey, do we want
Yeah. So it goes on that. And it's really
here,
cool.
Here, come here, I hate you, though.
And it's really cool, guys. So,
come on, guys. Look.
Tomorrow we're going to be setting up our tree right there. So we're going to move all of that stuff out of it. I'll look for it. Okay, guys, I forgot to tell you that we got a little charger box thing, and it's for my light up kitty ears. And this is what it looks like. It looks like a fidget cube. But it's not.
Regardless of when it's scored, clamps are always worth 2 points. Theoretically.
And here's the thing. So let's get it charged up, guys.
Just a little bit more. Under 30 seconds, three pointers tend to feel like five. As for buzzer beaters,
I just said it somewhere. Okay. Where'd he go? Now, that Oh, I'll be back, guys. I have to get it. Okay, guys, so I have my charger piece. Okay. So it goes this thing right there. See, it's already clipped in. And then we're gonna get this part. Get my kitty ears and put it in that part right there. Okay, so now all this part has to be charged in. So, alright, guys, it's being charged.
Arizona State kind of responds right here to see if they can stymie the run on Xavier, but it has to start on the defensive end as well.
Hey guys, they're being charged right now. Okay. So now, this glue is very pretty. I honestly like it. We're going to test it.
Right now for the fields, just 40%. But the beauty of it is that
guards are going to continue to put pressure on the defense. I mean, honestly, guys, it's like nice and glittery. Can't lie about that. You want to see the glitter? Sorry. You can't see it. Alright guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's video. I'm going to be doing the it's a soda challenge, not real soda, it's a candy type soda. It's trying the British one, it's British candy. And, yeah. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, American cheese, and God's peace.